Welcome, everyone. I'm Martin Tyler. He's Alan Smith, and we're going to talk about this match today from the commentary position.
Hi there, Martin. Yeah, and expecting big things here. There's a great atmosphere.
It's Bayern Munich today against Manchester City. The goal power, Robert Lewandowski, is just not happy unless he's scoring.
29 goals, nobody has got as many in the league so far.
Well, the opponents to this team, they know what to expect, but stopping them, Alan, that's a different matter altogether.
Yes, quite, and any opposition manager would have spoken long and hard about their game plan, but it's a wonderful way of playing, the passing, the movement. It's unstoppable when it's hitting top form.
Manchester City's lineup today. Vincent Kompany starts alongside Nicolas Otamendi at the back. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. All German technology seems to have been brought to bear to create this marvellous football ground, the home of the two Munich clubs.
Yeah, never forget walking up here for the first time from the car park. It looked like a spaceship on the horizon.
Roald Vigborg takes charge of this fixture. Underway here, Manchester City having kicked off. Kevin De Bruyne. Here's Walker. They could pose some danger now. Müller. Here is Rodriguez. Thomas Müller. Here, Sergio Aguero. Frank Ribery. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Javi Martinez. Rodriguez. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Fernandinho, could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Müller. Javi Martinez. And here comes Robben. Nicolas Otamendi. Fabian Delph. Manchester City trying to get the win here. They so badly want. They know they're going to have to work very hard to do it. David Silva! Super. Now it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score. Kevin De Bruyne, now Fernandinho, trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Here's the shot. Javi Martinez. Lewandowski. There's good progress with this attack. Sergio Aguero. Here comes the support. Neatly intercepted. He screened the ball well there. Javi Martinez. James Rodriguez. David Alaba. There's some potential in this move. Shots on here. Hit it hard, but not very true. Silva. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Sane. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Well, he's got to get rid of the ball quickly here from this ball into the box.
Ref applying the advantage law for Bayern Munich.
Well, that's in the remit now of the referee. Player's not encouraged to put the ball out. It's stopped because the referee says this player needs some treatment.
Everything seemingly on the up at Manchester City. Choice of managers, the development of the stadium, very good academy for young players as well. Very bright on their side of Manchester.
Yeah, I think they're doing it the right way, improving that infrastructure. It's been sound management from the top.
Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Thiago, Lewandowski, Arjen Robben.
No great danger here, but they've got the ball, that's the most important thing.
Ribéry has to get it away. Here's Sterling. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. And Alan, Robert Lewandowski, what about his first half performance?
The opposition defence have marshalled him expertly so far. No chances really for the lad.
Bayern Munich getting the second half underway. On to Müller.
Thomas Müller.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
It's Kimmich. Private game between the two of them. That'll be a goal kick.
Javi Martinez on the attack here. Thomas Müller.
De Bruyne. Javi Martinez. Thiago. Lewandowski. Müller.
Robert Lewandowski.
It's Kimmich. Müller. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Into the attacking third.
And it's Robin.
Thiago. Stop the opposition. Gets the ball out of harm's way.
Fernandinho.
Kevin. Kevin De Bruyne. Sané. Onto the attack now.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
It's Kimmich. Müller. Thomas Müller.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
He's given possession away here.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Fernandinho. Silva. Sterling. Aguero.
The shot's on!
Sven Ulreich is the goalkeeper who had an easy task there. Thiago. Now this looks promising. Ribéry is the player offside. It's Bayern who are going to bring on someone from the bench. Vincent Kompany. Thiago.
Tolisso.
Frank Ribéry. Javi Martinez.
Clever interplay from Bayern Munich.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Here's Sterling. Return pass. Silva. Gundogan. Kevin De Bruyne.
I like the look of this attack.
That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. It's Kimmich. Javi Martinez. Thiago. And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee.
Tolisso.
Well, nothing between these two teams after 90 minutes.